clinical examination of the central nervous system, confusion. The history becomes unreliable or impossible when a patient is demented or has impaired consciousness or speech or memory defects. In these cases, an independent history is obviously essential, but in many other cases, when a patient is capable of providing the history, the account of a close member of the family or a friend may also be very, very valuable.